Hello everyone and welcome back. I'm the Game Beaver and this is episode or part two of Little Nightmare. Or Little Nightmares. I just want to say I've just edited the first episode, and usually with these videos if I edit I'll put in like a funny thing at the start or something, but really with this I felt like that would be doing it a disservice. So I'm going to try to get these out as quickly as possible while also enjoying the the whole experience, because look at this. I haven't had a game I've been this excited for in a while, actually. Do we go in there? Ah, sod, let's go in here. What does this do? Okay. Ding dong, reception, I'm here. Oh, you little buggy. Scaring me like that. Oh, can I pull any of these out? Oh, I can. I was going to say, I bet we need to be here, but I'm going to follow that guy because I think we've got to save as many as we can. So, I'm going to get you. Where are you? Ooh, looks like we can knock this. Bam! No? Can we not? It looks like there's light behind it. No, I don't think we can knock that over. Interestingly enough, nope. Nothing happening. Okay. Oh, the clock is really glitching out. No, nothing gonna happen there. So, is there any need to close? Not. I mean, opening it, what does that do? I can see a light behind it, which is interesting. I wonder if I can jump on. Oh, no. Pull that out. Jump on here, and then I'm wondering if I can go. Hup! No, I can't. Okay, never mind. But there is, I tell you, a chair. Now, where can we put this? Let's have a look around. Is there anywhere we need to be? That honestly looks like this. Yeah, look, there's another room behind it. I can see it. Oh! Oh. Okay. Oh, it's on the floor. There's a floor tile. I must have didn't run across it. Okay. Well, there we go. Hello. Creatures? Oh, God. Oh, God. Hello. That eye's going to open, isn't it? I was going to say I can see you behind there. Where are you going? Come back. I know I've got to click this button. I know it. Oh, do we? Heh. Ooh! Oh! They're the children. Is anything gonna happen? Ooh! There's a lot of them, wherever the hell they are. Next one. Oh, there he is. There's the chef. Oh, God. Okay, is this showing me where things are going to be in the future? Okay, some sort of nice hallway. Okay, it's different. A broken mirror. And somebody holding their hair or mustache? What is going on with this place? It's like everybody's deformed. A broken mirror. I mean, that only tells me like, oh, well, somebody doesn't like their own appearance or the way they look. I thought I'd move around a chair and see if it did anything. But I don't think it does. Oh, that's cool. That's cool, though. I don't think we can get in here. Oh, bless me. Sorry. Whew. God, that one caught me off guard. Okay, where are you? Where are you? Oh, we can climb up here. Didn't even realize. Can we pick up a cup?
That is what I think of your cup.
It's broke. Go on, then. Can I light you? Bleep. Can I pick it up as well? We can have a torch.
Awesome.
I'm gonna put you down. What happens if we throw you? Nah. Can we burn things?
Huh.
Well, that light has really good staying power apparently. See, this is what I like about this game. You can just... Okay, we can't get up there. But, maybe with a chair. Over there. Go on, off you guys. Are you stuck now? I was gonna say, I don't think you are. Get ready. There you go. Beautiful. I could be missing something. There might be more in that other place. But I could also be wrong. Go on, let's turn that around and see if we can climb up here.
There we go.
Can we not? Aww. I thought we could, like, climb to the top of the chair and then jump from there, but apparently not. Okay, well, let's go the other way before we go... Oh, no, he wants me to go this way.
Okay.
No! God damn it! How did that even happen?
I missed the bloody stairs! Oh dear.
Well then. Oh no. Please don't tell me I have to do that all again. Oh. If I do, then we'll skip it. But I don't think so. I mean, I didn't really get anything from that. Is the thing still lit? Oh no, I do. God damn it. Oh, fine. Okay, be right back, guys. So, yeah, I wonder who that is. I do wonder. God, I'm gonna get you. Damn it. Okay, let's go follow. Yeah, no, that thing's still lit up there. The torch is lit. But I think this guy's like his separate own thing. I was gonna say, don't miss the bloody stairs this time. Where are you gonna leave me now? Ooh. Ooh, did you just... Oh, no, no, I'll help you. It's okay. It's okay, shh. I got you. There you go. I saved you. I think he's gonna follow me now. Please don't die. Oh, yeah, you stay there. Okay, you stay there. Don't die. I think there's probably some sort of mission quest thing that I don't know about where you've got to save them. Okay. Oh. Oh. Is this... There's a portrait of that dude with the long hands. This is my briefcase now. Can I open it? No. Okay. Oh, what is that? That's gonna open when I do this lever thing, isn't it? Oh, no. I see something's gonna open. You got a bed? Is that a... I don't know. Let's have a look. Yeah, it is a bed. Okay. It's a bed with straps. Interest. Go on, grab it. No, you don't want to grab it anymore? Okay, we're done with that, apparently. Okay. So, I guess we climb up. Like, look at this. It's so gorgeously designed. Bandai Namco that picked this up. They had a treasure on their hands. They were like, they must have been like laughing. This is awesome. We're gonna make free money. Okay. Do I want to jump over there? I don't know if I do. I mean, I need that key, I'm guessing. So what do you think, guys? Should I jump it? You only live once, don't you? YOLO! Ugh. Something's gonna happen when I pick this thing up. Have the key! Now what? I have his jaws! Smash! Yeah, that's for being a weird guy with hands. I mean, really, I shouldn't be doing this. He could be a nice chap for all I know. And the key! I hate all of this! Why me? Oh, it was all breakable. Okay. I can't pull this. Gotcha. Ugh. Well, we have the key now. That's good. Now, what does the key do? Oh, God, there's some deformed things on that. Ugh, hideous. Okay, we have the key. And this is what we're supposed to do. Where do we put it now? Is the key for the door? It's gotta be for something. Hold on. I see. Oh no. Put that down. Climb up here. What does this do? Oh, I saw shoes there. That kind of freaked me out a little bit. This is pantaloons. Is that all that's up here? Am I supposed to go over there? Is that it? Because I jumped and she automatically turned to the left. I'm supposed to jump on the toilet seat? Oh! Okay, we're dead. Right, so we need this. We need the key. Right, I can't really take the key anywhere else. Yeah, there you go. And again with this. Oh, it landed on the bed. It's a good idea. Be springy. Okay. Can I climb with the key? No. Oh, no. Don't throw it somewhere where I can't get it. Where do I put the key, though? I feel like this has got to open, right? Hold on. Can we push? Yes! Okay, so we got a secret little door. Can I have a lighter and a thing? No, I can't. Okay. Right, let's bring the key. Because I assume we've got to use this somewhere. Oh, God. And again. There we go. Pick that up. And use it in... Ah, my finger's really hurting because I'm constantly holding the right trigger. R2. Okay, here we go. Oh, frickin' monkey. Oh, no. There's light. There's a light. Do I have to interact with the monkey? He's gonna start clapping. No? Okay. Monkey's good. I need to jump up and hit that button. Okay. So I need to bring something with me, right? Oh, is that it? Oh, I am stuck in here now. Okay. Well, I'll tell you what. Can we throw the monkey? Can we give that a good shot? While carrying an object, hold X to throw. Oh, now he's clapping. Oh, okay. Yeah, I knew that. You have to hold it for longer. Oh, it's an elevator. I'll take the monkey with me. You never know when a distraction might come in handy. I'm gonna go in here. Okay, never mind. Hold on. Got an idea. Monkey needs to do this again. I knew we needed him. There we go. Okay, monkey, come here. Pick up the monkey! We need to get in the little box just in case something big comes in. I don't know if that really will do, but yeah, there we go. We're waiting here. You know, I think there's something hiding in that other box. I think it's another one of those things. Are we all good? Nobody in here? Okay, let me open this. I feel like there's something hiding in here. No? Damn it, that would have been a great little place for them to be like, oh, there's one hidden in there. Save them. Okay. Oh, God. Right, so air pollution is really bad in here? Or is this where all the bad air goes? Oh, I'm hungry again. Ah, sod the monkey then. Screw that. So it's like interesting that they've decided to put hunger as a main focus. No! I'm so hungry I can't go on. There's a dead rat there. Oh, okay. Oh, that's a trap. No. No, don't. That's as soon as I go for that. No, it's going to be a trap. A guy's going to jump down and get me. Fine, whatever. Hunger drives me. Apparently. It's gonna happen, just wait. I knew it! Little pugger. Mr. Hands. Oh. So, we're children though. There's bigger children. So am I a child? I always thought it was one of those little midget things, but these look like children. They're bigger. I mean, that one below me is... There we go. Okay, let's go this way. Away from the hand. Away from the hand. Ooh, lights. No, you're supposed to light it. Well, first pick it up. There we go. Okay, what's this way? Oh, nothing. So, oh, that's the other side. So that's where I started. Ooh, spooky. All right, can I free anybody? I was gonna say, can I? No, I can't free them, but I can use them for my own gain. Look at this person. They're so, oh, this thing. They've given up so much on life, they're like, whatever, don't even try and save me. Is it, do I have to keep on holding, or is it? Damn it. Okay. I have to make a run for it. As soon as I like, is there any other way? I don't think so. Do I have two boxes? Oh, I can swing! Oh, there we go. Okay. I like how the game was like, you know what, you haven't worked it out yet. There we go. Beautiful. Sorry, guys. I'm going towards the hand that feeds us, apparently. There's nothing in here. I'm sure I could climb the pipe, though. Nope. Can't climb the pipe. Okay. Anything else? Can I just push? Push the door? No little button? Well, I got myself well and truly stuck, didn't I? Nothing I can do? Can I go ding dong? Ding dong! Is there anything I... Oh! Ho-ho! Sneaky, sneaky! I can actually climb this. I was gonna say, yeah. My hands are too big for these controllers. That's the problem. I have to curl round it. I'm some weird extended creature from this game. Long fingers. Okay. Well then. What's in here? Oh, there he is. And he's come. Oh. Okay, what's he doing? What is he doing? Is he wrapping them up? He's wrapping the little children up. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. Oh no. I was gonna say, please don't find me. Oh Jesus. He smelt me. Do I stink? Is that it? I'm dead. He's gonna find me. He's gonna find me. No! Yeah, I guess that'd be game over. That's terrifying. God damn. I didn't realize he was like on the look. Should I just run the other way? Oh, I'm on here now. Ooh, he can't get me up here. Actually, he can. He's got long arms. So what am I supposed to do? Like, it looks like I can jump. Like, she's like, wanting to climb it. But if I click jump, she jumps away. Do I crouch? I'll try crouching to make less noise. But he sniffs me, though. Oh, I get it. He can't hear me when I'm on the cloth. Right, but he can hear me when I'm on the floor. Oh man, that's freakish. I was gonna say, come back. Come on, keep doing your thing, keep doing your parcels. I'm sorry, I feel as though there might be young kids that watch this and I'm gonna freak them out. Hey, I played Oddworld when I was a kid, so it's okay. Just go. Just go. Go, go, go before he sticks his hand in. I didn't realize he could come through. Can he? The door opened. Door friggin' opened. I saw it. Is he in? But he could. He could if he wanted to. Come on. Round we go. Round we go slowly. He's gonna burst in. Oh, he's gonna. No! Get up! God damn it! What's with all the shoes? Oh, is he a cop? I'll take that. Can I pick up that shoe? No, okay. Oh, that was bloody frightening. Good lord. I'm free of them, I think. Can I not light that? Go on. There we go. Lighting the way. Bonfire lit. Are they gonna fall? Oh, come on, get under. All these shoes. What are they? They're like. Oh, I remember this from the friggin'. I remember this from the demo. I don't like where this is going. So many shoes! Why? Is this a comment? Or like if you turn around too much, she slips over. I think. Well, she just did it there. Woo! Right. I don't like this. I know it's gonna happen, but let's sod it. Just go. Is it gonna happen again? Oh! No, no, no! Bad shoe thing! Oh god! It's hiding under the suitcase then. It knows I'm here. No! Okay, where's the next one? Are you freaking kidding me? It's all the way under there? Or over there? Is there any other- There's no other way. There is no- I've just gotta jump it. Get up, get up, get up! Get up, get up! Get up, get up! I'm out of here! Lots of dead mice. Fantastic. The door closes behind me. More fantastic. Bugger off! Yeah, just go. Just go. Just go. Just go. I was gonna say, don't find me, please. Oh god. Okay. Please don't find me. His hand's coming! does. Please get to the floor and get out. Please get to the floor and get out. Oh no! Don't you go harm my little pointy hat friends. I knew they were hiding this lift the whole time. All right. Oh, that's it. Oh, no, we're not. Oh. Okay. Oh, more monkey. More monkey see, monkey do. Okay. What happens if we, you know... Okay, monkey's okay. I push it. Can I pull it? Oh, okay. I noticed the floorboard's jerky. What's this? There's a can. Bleh. Nope. So the higher we jump? We need to lift it. So can I push it off this way? Yeah, there we go. Awesome. Right, where's the monkey? There he is. Drop him on it. And then we'll catapult. So drop monkey. And then... Oh, okay. Well, that's good too. Why'd you guys run for... Oh, what's that? There he is. Oh, he's so freaky. He's going to stick his hole down, his hand down the hole. I know it. I'm really trying to piece together this story, but right now I'm just focusing on not being caught. God, you're ugly. Okay, let's go this way. I'm guessing we're supposed to go up there? I'm not sure. He's got a long index finger for poking. So what do I do down here? I take the mama statue. What do I do with the mama statue? Do you want him to go somewhere? Can we keep up? We can't keep going this way. Is there any floorboards? Huh. I was gonna say, can I take this? Oh, you're supposed to break those statues. They do things. Ah. Interesting. The monkey. What am I supposed to do? I can hear the monkey going off. Is there a way up? I think there is, actually. Oh, God. I don't know what to do now. What am I supposed to do? Oh, I get it. I'm supposed to set the monkey off so he comes through. So he's gonna go through to investigate that, and then we climb up the drawers, okay? Monkey, please don't go off. I'm gonna come past you. Thank you. Good monkey. Oh, the freaking thing fell. Oh, your hands aren't long enough. You've got bloody long arms, but oh God, maybe you are. Please don't tell me you can jump. That would just be freaky. Okay, good. Woohoo! Oh, that really makes you, oh, look at the graphics on this. It's
like a graphic.
Looks awesome. Put the lighter on. Let's go. Are we done? No. Oh. Okay. Yeah. Oh, that's great. In a room full of clocks. And are we supposed to get up there? Push that over. I don't know. I don't know if I want to know. Oh, good Lord. Well, everything just... banged and boomed. Fantastic. Can we lure him in here? I can't tell. I can't see him. Oh god, the clocks are going off. Should we have a look? Oh, I'm gonna get caught as soon as I go in. Oh, they're disorientating him. Woo! Oh, okay, I got it. Oh, who's gonna say please? So when the clocks go off, we throw the thing and we make a break for it. Damn it. Oh. Turn around the other way. So he's a good listener. Gonna say go. Off we go. Oh, bloody hell, climb the books. Oh. Is there anywhere to get off the floor from him? Because he's gonna come through, I'm sure. Okay. Well, this is interesting. There's a huge piano that's gonna fall. What the hell is this game? Is he there? He's not there. Okay. Good. Can I crawl down? I was gonna say. I'm sure he's gonna come barging in. Just go. Get further as long as you can. Ooh. Can we pull this? No? Okay, guess we climb. Ooh. That's gonna drop. I know that's gonna drop. There you go. Light the candle. And then climb up here. Is this as high as we can go? Oh, and then do we jump? Just trying to think. I don't know if we do. Because won't that kill me? Ah, sod it, whatever. Ah! This is terrifying. I love it. It's so spooky, but it's scary in the way that it's not like, oh, look, jump scare. Blah. Come on, I'm a jump scare. It's like, yeah, this is just terrifying. I think, yeah, I could normally make that jump. Yeah, I can make that. I'm an idiot. One. Oh, I was going to say, can we get ready? Like, run is square. Why are we not, like, going, huh? Why are we not poised?
Yeah. I made a noise.
Who wore these books? Oh, God, do not topple. Oh. God, he's like a proper stealth machine. How does he manage? Is there multiples? Or how the heck does he manage to just get around everywhere? Where are you? Oh, okay, we need a crank. Now, stay on the carpet. He can hear you on the floor. Oh, God, you are freaking creepy. I was gonna say, don't start taking the books out. Oh, there's a monkey. That's good. Monkey good. I was gonna say, can we get up? Get up! What are you doing? Don't go back down! Up you get, there we go, okay. Quietly, softly catch a monkey. Like he's just, oh, he's feeling round. I don't like it. Oh God. I'm gonna, would he go off the block?
Oh.
Go that way. Okay, I found a crank toy. Okay, go over there. Here! And there! I think I did the right thing. I think so. Can I not drop down? I wanna drop down! There we go. Okay. Oh, God! Why'd you have to come round here? Look at the little terrifying long arm. Freaky! I was like, quickly don't jump on it! The floor is lava! The floor is lava! Everyone's played that game as a kid, right? You can bloody get in here, though. Bleh! You... Oh, there's the crank! Okay, this is gonna be... Oh, he's gonna be right outside. Okay, let's just try and go out the door, see if it's working. No. He's gonna have to open it somehow. So... I don't know how, this is all gonna be trial and error, this. I need to get that crank all the way back, somehow. Okay, this is the only way I know. No! That did nothing! Tell you what I'm supposed to do. I know, I'm supposed to hit this off the button. They made the button on the TV a little bit brighter. Yeah. I mean... Yeah. No, pick the thing up! Is he gonna come in? Come on! In you get!
I love this program!
Run! Ooh! Something to light. There you go. Please don't turn the TV off. There's gonna be another one, isn't there? He's just gonna jump on me.
Yay! I did it!
Awesome. Bring that piano up here. Good lord. Is he coming? Oh, bloody hell, he's coming! Yep! Get on! You long arm, freak! Get away! Picking on little yellow coat women, or ladies, or things. I think it's a... I mean, when we was at EGX, it was women that played this character, so... Guessing it's a woman. Well, aren't you nice? Guess we can't go across that way. Whoop! Oh, hold on. I need to bring something over. There it is. Okay, come on, you. Out you get. You're probably going to go on your own. Oh, no, you're not. Okay. Now, this is interesting, because we can't just push it through like that, because we'll get burned. So we have to go through, if it is hot steam, that is. So we have to push it over, and then... get it that way. Come on. No. Good. I was just going to push it the other way. There we go. Bring it over. Launch ourselves at the door and say hello to anybody who's inside. Ready! Hoot! Woo! Oh, well, isn't this interesting? Okay. We've got, like, coats. Or... No, they're the parcels! We're following the whole production line of what happens to these children. Oh, look at those particles. Beautiful. Da-da-da-da-da! I hope I haven't missed saving anybody. There's another rat there.
Light!
I missed a candle. I know that. I did miss one candle.
Oh, that was genuine terror. Genuine terror. Oh, and the game. Oh, that was awesome of the game.
It got me because I got scared. Oh my god. It made like a horrific noise though. Okay. What am I supposed to do now? Am I supposed to jump over the hand? I feel like I'm supposed to run under it when he's doing that. Like, not that. Like, go, go, go. There we go, okay. Well, I'm keeping my eye out now. Jesus. Oh, good lord. Well, I'm dead.
Ooh, precious. Yeah.
God damn it. That's terrifying, though. So, this is like a whole chase sequence. Because I'll probably have to start. Oh no, there we go. Go, go, go. Just run. Oh god. Do not move that. Okay. I was gonna say, is there any way to break it? Is it gonna eventually crush? Don't you dare! Don't you dare! No! God damn it! How do you know? His fingers have smells! You can smell or taste through his fingers. No! Oh! I want to get out! Is it gonna break? I think I've just got to keep moving. It's gonna break, it's gonna go. Come on, box. Chop his arms off. Oh, you know what it is? I gotta move this, don't I? No? What am I supposed to do? Kind of confused as to... I've got to do something here. I think I've got to move a box. I've got to move this, I think. No, but I can't. I can't move that. All I can do is climb on it. Like, I can't pull it. Yeah, I just climb. Damn it, I got the right idea. I had the right idea. Oh, there we go, that's one. Now we just need one more. Just one more and we can chop off his arms. See how good you are without them then, eh? How clever you are, Mr. Wrinkly Fingers. Come on! Come on! Come on! Ooh, it's pretty close! Come on! Yes! Oh! Can we see him? I don't even know what he's doing. He's not happy though. Oh! He lost his tools of the trade. Oh my god. Oh! Oh god, it's still alive. Oh, that's freaky. Ooh. Ooh. I think that's enough excitement for one day. That was annoying though. I was like, the thing was, I was pulling it, but I wasn't pulling it in the right direction. And that apparently made all the difference as to if you pull to the left and you pull it out, and if you pull to the right on the other one, you pull that one out. Good God, and I just got the achievement delay, which you might have just seen too. But if you didn't, I've told you. God, Lord. I didn't expect that one to take so many tries. It's freaky though. If you look at a hand and just like wiggle it and move your fingers individually and just... Yeah, I always found hands freaky, especially with my really big hands. You just look at it, it's like some weird little monster. I mean that's alien, isn't it? That's how they start out, as those little hand creatures. So, yeah, little huggers. Oh, we're alive. We're free. We're a lighter. So, guys, if you enjoyed this video, I'll try to get as many out as possible so the people who really enjoy this can just, like, watch it. And the people who don't, well, it's over and done with as quickly as it came out. So, enjoy the video. Leave a like. Really helps me out. Until next time, I'll see you later. Bye-bye.